just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.